This Saturday, July 17th, from the AT&T Center in San Antonio, Texas, young and unbeaten middleweight prospect Amílcar Vidal battles middleweight contender Emmanuel Olim in a 10-round middleweight bout. Vidal, who holds a record of 12 wins, no defeats with 11 wins coming by way of knockout, is coming off a second-round knockout victory over Edward Jeremy Ortiz, whilst Olim, who holds a record of 18 wins, 2 defeats and 1 draw, with 12 wins coming by way of knockout, is coming off a majority decision defeat to Ronald Ellis. In this fight, I see the younger, stronger, and faster Vidal stopping Olim from rounds 4 to round 8. So overall, I believe that Amílcar Vidal will defeat Emmanuel Olim by knockout to get his 13th victory, 12th by knockout, and to get the best victory of his career so far. And yeah, that's really it. I'm MB Boxing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.